Bollywood star Alia Bhatt is one of the busiest actresses of the B-town, as the Razi star keeps on juggling from one project to another. But still, the actress managed to spend quality time with her near and dear ones. Well, Alia was recently spotted hanging out with mommy Soni Razdan at a popular Chinese restaurant in Mumbai. Have a look. The two stepped out looking all pretty for their lunch date. While Alia opted for a comfy pink kurta with white palazzo, Soni Razdan wore an orange floral top with smart white pants. Alia also carried a yellow sling bag, and the mother-daughter duo looked absolutely pretty on a bright sunny afternoon. Well, lately Alia has been in news for her frequent outings with Ranbir Kapoor. When asked about her marriage plans, she said, "Right now, I'm not thinking about getting married. But honestly, I am not someone who thinks about these things. I just go ahead and do them. It could be very random things since I consider myself a random person. So I may make these decisions also at random. I'm not someone who plans out my life thinking, well, that's how it should be done. I feel the best things in life should happen when they are least expected. Maybe people expect me to get married at 30, but I might surprise myself as well and get married before that."